I am John Mills, and I'm an alcoholic.
Yeah.
So that being said, like I said, barbecue's still in the back. You guys make sure to get your fill. This is why this mic's weird, man. David Allan Coe is up next. If you could help us build some playground shades, Brandy's playing in the shade is still back there as well. Big shout out to Ridglea Theater for letting us do this tonight. Jerry Schultz, you are the man. I'll get back to drinking and celebrate with you guys.
I'm not an alcoholic. They go to meetings.
Give it up for Flatline Row.
Are you guys ready?
Thank you. say not to ever be approved by you. Texas, how you feeling, man? Happy 4th of July, baby! So you guys cool for a couple ballads, is that all right?
Isn't that a little easy, right? So, it's so good.
So this song's off our first EP, which you can get on any of your digital music stores. We've got a merch booth back here in the back. When we get done, man, come back, say hi to us. Tell us we suck. Tell us if you like us. Or you can tell us we suck or you can walk out the door. Either way, man. But I'm not leaving until David Allan Co. leaves this fucking stage. I smell something funky. Anybody else smell that? Makes me want to fucking eat a steak.
Yeah!
so we're Flatline Road. We are based here, but we roll around. Is that cool? Is that all right? We get to come home for a little bit. Sorry. Okay, so we just started writing a whole bunch of new stuff for our new EP and CD and album and all that stuff. Can we play you guys a brand new song tonight that has never been played live? Is that okay? Balcony, I have not forgot about you. Is that all right? How about the ground? Is that all right? All right. I'm not taking my pants off again. That's not going to fucking... Wait a minute. I'm just kidding. Brand new song, man. You guys are going to give us a thumbs up or thumbs down by how you react to this, okay? We have never played this. We wrote this 2 weeks ago, went to the studio last week, recorded it. Drinks up! Actually, I heard, yeah, now you give me the thumbs up. You know what? Here it is. Hey man, thank you, man. I'll tell you what, it's really hard to break out a brand new song in front of a beautiful, amazing crowd like this. This place is 20 tickets shy of a sellout venue. That is freaking amazing, man. You guys are unbelievable. All right, man, so we're gonna keep this stuff back up. What do you think, man? Hey, Sean, what's your story, buddy? That's what it is. This will be on the new record coming out this fall.